Warm greetings everyone. Welcome to this tutorial on build molecules. In this tutorial, we will learn to import molecules from database, rotate, zoom in and zoom out, build molecules on the panel, set up force field and optimize geometry, measure bond lengths, bond angles, dihedral angles, show fragment library, build DNA molecules and peptides. Here I am using Ubuntu Linux OS version 14.04, Avogadro version 1.1.1, working internet connection. To follow this tutorial, you should have knowledge of basic chemistry. To download Avogadro, please use the link shown. I have already downloaded Avogadro. To open Avogadro, click on Dash Home. In the search bar, type Avogadro. Click on Avogadro icon to open the application. Let us begin by importing a xylene molecule from Chemical Structure database. To import a molecule, we need a working internet connection. Click on File menu. Navigate to Import. A submenu opens. Select Fetch by Chemical Name. Chemical Name dialog box appears. For demonstration, I will type xylene in the search box. Click on OK button. We now have a xylene molecule on the panel. Let us rotate the molecule on the panel. Click on navigation tool on the toolbar. Place the cursor on the molecule. Hold the left mouse button and drag. Notice the direction arrows indicating the drag. To translate the molecule, use right mouse button and drag. Scroll the mouse wheel to zoom in and zoom out the structure. Let us learn how to create a molecule. To create a molecule, click on Draw Tool icon on the toolbar. Under Draw Settings menu, we can see Element drop-down button, Bond Order drop-down button, Adjust Hydrogens checkbox. If you don't want hydrogens on the structure, uncheck Adjust Hydrogens checkbox. Element drop-down list shows list of elements. Click on Other to view the entire periodic table in a separate window. Click on Close to close the window. Let us draw structure of aniline on the panel. Select carbon from element drop-down list. Select single from bond order drop-down. Click on the panel. Drag and drop to make a closed chain of 6 carbon atoms. To show double bonds, select double from bond order drop-down. Click on alternate bonds to obtain benzene structure. Let us complete aniline structure. Select nitrogen from element drop-down list. Select single from bond order drop-down. Click on any one of the carbon atoms on the structure and drag. Go to Build menu and select Add Hydrogens. We have the structure of aniline on the panel. To get a stable conformation, aniline structure on the panel needs to be optimized. To optimize, click on Auto Optimization tool on the toolbar. Auto Optimization menu appears on the left. Click on Force Field drop-down list. Select MMFF94. MMFF94 is generally used to optimize small organic molecules. Click on Start button. It will take a few seconds to complete the optimization. Click on Stop to close the optimization settings. Let us measure bond lengths, bond angles and dihedral angles of aniline. Select Click to measure icon on the toolbar. To measure distance, click on any two consecutive carbon atoms. To measure angles, click on any three consecutive atoms. To measure dihedral angles, click on any four consecutive atoms. measured values appear at the bottom of the panel. To save the file, click on File and Save As. Save Molecule As dialog box appears. Type the file name as aniline.cml. Choose the location as desktop and click on Save button. Click on New icon to open a new window. Avogadro software has a feature to build complex molecules using Fragment Library. Go to Build menu, navigate to Insert and select Fragment option. Insert Fragment dialog box appears. We can see list of folders having CML files of different chemical structures. For example, let us open alkenes folder. Double click on the folder to view the contents of the folder. Select 2-methyl-but-1,3-diene.cml. Click on Insert button. Click on Close to close the dialog box. 2-methyl-1,3-butadiene structure is displayed on the panel. It is commonly called as isoprene. We can build many natural products using isoprene. The molecule is in select mode. To deselect, press Ctrl Shift and A keys simultaneously. As an example, I will show vitamin A and natural rubber which were built using isoprene. Vitamin A, natural rubber. I will translate isoprene to a corner. Click on Build menu, navigate to Insert and select Fragment. Scroll down to Macrocycles folder. Double click to open. Select Porphyrin Fragment and click on Insert. Close the dialog box. Using Porphyrin Fragment, we can build complex chemical structures such as chlorophyll and vitamin B12. Chlorophyll. Vitamin B12. Complex molecules like DNA and peptides can be easily built using Avogadro. Open new window using new icon. To insert DNA molecule, go to Build menu. Navigate to Insert and click on DNA RNA from the submenu. Insert Nucleic Acids dialog box appears. Select DNA from DNA RNA Builder drop-down. Four nucleic acid bases are shown as buttons. Click on the buttons to choose the nucleic acid sequence. You can choose your own sequence of acids. For demonstration, I will select A, T, G, C, A, T, G, C. The order of selection of nucleic acids appear in the sequence text box. In the bases per turn drop-down, select A, select 5, which is the number of base pairs per helix, select strand at single and click on Insert button. Click on Close to close the dialog box. We now have a single-stranded DNA molecule on the panel. Zoom out the structure and drag to the center of the panel. To deselect a DNA molecule on the panel, press Ctrl Shift and A keys simultaneously. We can also create a peptide sequence using Peptide option in the Insert menu. Again, click on New icon to open a new window. Go to Build menu, scroll down to Insert and Peptide. Insert Peptide dialog box appears. Select amino acids for the peptide sequence by clicking on the amino acid buttons. For demonstration, I will choose the sequence as glycine, valine, proline and cysteine. The order of selection appear in the sequence text box. Click on Insert Peptide button. Close the Insert Peptide dialog box. Peptide chain appears on the panel. To deselect the peptide on the panel, press Ctrl Shift and A keys simultaneously. You can choose amino acids of your choice and build the peptide sequence. Let us summarize. In this tutorial, we have learned to import molecules from the database, rotate, zoom in and zoom out, build molecules on the panel, set up force field and optimize geometry. Measure bond lengths, bond angles, dihedral angles, show fragment library, build DNA molecules and peptides. As an assignment, create a protein sequence using the following amino acid residues. Optimize the geometry using UFF force field. Save the image as .cml file. Build RNA sequence using the nucleic acids AUGC. Optimize geometry using MMFF94 force field. Save the image as .cml file. This video summarizes the spoken tutorial project. If you do not have good bandwidth, you can download and watch it. We conduct workshops using spoken tutorials and give certificates. Please contact us. Spoken Tutorial Project is funded by NMEICT MHRD Government of India. This tutorial is contributed by Vishwajanani Vasudevan and Madhuri Ganpati. Thank you for joining.